Hey guys, LePay here. Today I'm going to show you how to unlock the domain formation estate. So we have already came to this location and we can see that currently it's locked. And we are going to need a pyro character. And you also have to complete the part 3 of a world quest, Orobashi's legacy. So if you haven't done that yet, I will put a link to that video in the description, so feel free to check that out. So first, head east and you will find a sealy here above a fireplace. So use your pyro character to light it up and interact with the sealy and it will lead you to the next fireplace. So follow it and light up a total of 4 fireplaces. And you will have access to this switch. So activate it and the domain will appear. So that's a quick video on how to unlock this domain.